Yo, what is up, guys? I am getting ready actually to head to the Sacramento Kings stadium because I live downtown and I'm actually getting ready to head to the game for their summer league. So I am getting ready to head to that actually. I totally spaced on that and forgot about it. Sorry, the lighting is low-key bad. Dude, crazy. Babe Ruth, I got this at what is that? Goodwill. I got it at Goodwill for like $6, bro. But alrighty, I will see you guys there at the Sacramento Kings Stadium. Sorry. Alrighty. Right now, as you guys can see, that waterfall, man, it is hot out here. But yeah, I will catch you guys as soon as I get to the game. I'll show you guys the stadium for people that haven't seen Sacramento's new stadium downtown. It's really big, it's really complex, but you guys will see what I'm talking about as soon as we get there. Hey guys, we are finally in the stadium. As you guys can see, it is pretty packed in here. You can pretty much sit wherever you want, but a lot of the lower seats aren't taken yet, so I think I'm probably gonna head down to the bottom of the stadium just to watch the game. I think it'll be cool. Well, the game wasn't as good as I thought it was gonna be. The Kings are actually getting blown out right now. So since it was a free game, I'm deciding to go home so I can grab some food and then probably head to bed because I do have to get up for work in the morning. So I will see you guys soon. I know what you did last summer. Tell me where you've been. Hey guys, just got back from the Kings game. The Kings game was okay. The Kings were actually being blown out, so I decided to come home just a little bit ago. Actually, the video that I was going to post actually it got messed up, or it was speeding up too quickly. But thank you guys for watching the channel again. I am actually going to be grabbing some food and then heading to bed because I do have to be up pretty early. But if you guys like the video, like and subscribe on the channel, man. I would really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys soon.